Hello everybody and welcome to this sound bath. Today we're going to focus specifically at releasing stress and anxiety and any tensions that aren't serving us for our highest goods. We're going to focus on connecting with our inner wisdom, our higher wisdom, and opening our heart centers so that we can find a sense of calm, a deep sense of peace, and just general well-being. So finding yourself in a comfortable space, be that laying down or seated, propped up on pillows or under a nice blanket, find yourself that space. And closing your eyes, take a deep breath in through your nose, stay in that breath for about 2 to 3 seconds. And audibly exhaling. And again, in through your nose. And exhaling. And once more, taking a really deep breath, allowing yourself to feel the expansion in your belly and your lungs. Mind now to a space where you feel calm, allowing your breathing to fall into a rhythmic pattern. Purposefully slowing your heart rate and your breathing. Which allows your nervous system to slow. Your brain waves to slow down. Acknowledging the fact that thoughts will come into your mind, that's okay. Honoring those thoughts as they come, just letting them go. Bringing your focus back to the sound of the bowls. Yourself to find a space where you feel safe, where you can find peace, taking a deep breath in, allowing yourself to connect, taking note of how you're feeling, letting go of any negative thoughts, any negative emotions, trusting that the vibrations, the sounds of these bowls will bring you back into balance and harmony, leaving you fully aligned. feeling lighter and freer. Feeling weightless now. Feeling a deep sense of peace. Focus back to your breath now. Aligning your inner self, your higher self. Checking in with how you're feeling. aware of your slowed heart rate. Becoming aware of the sensations in your fingertips, your toes, your entire being. Until next time.